In this video, I'm going to teach you how to transfer crypto from Ledger Nano X to Uphold. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Regardless of which Ledger device you have, a Nano X, Nano S, you will be able to transfer it to any other exchange wallet, including Uphold. So to do this, you have to set up your account or your wallet inside of Ledger and then initiate the transfer from there. So open Ledger Live on your PC, your phone, whatever you wish. Make sure that you have the proper app installed that refers to the asset that you will be sending. So for example, the Bitcoin app, the Ethereum app, and so on. And if you head over to accounts, you will see all of them here. So you have an account for Bitcoin, another one for Ethereum, and so on. If needed, add the account, but I'm going to assume that because you will be sending, you already have the account set up. So once you tap on a specific account, just choose the send option. Immediately upon tapping send, you will be able to specify the asset once more. So double check to see if the asset is correct. So in this example, you would be sending Bitcoin to Uphold. And finally, on the recipient address, this is where you will input the address that you can get from Uphold. You can either paste the address here or scan the QR code presented by them using your camera. So if you go over to Uphold on Transact, you will see the source and the destination. So the source is going to be the Bitcoin network, assuming that you are transferring Bitcoin or any other corresponding asset. So choose the specific network as the source. And finally, the destination will be your own Bitcoin wallet. So they will give you a QR code and the wallet address that you can copy. Simply copy this wallet address from Uphold after you choose the source and the destination to make a transaction and paste it here. Immediately upon pasting it, you will be able to continue and follow the instructions on screen. You specify the amount that you want to send in Bitcoin or USD, and then you will have to confirm on your Ledger device. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer crypto from Ledger Nano X to Uphold. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.